As reactions continues to trend in the arrest warrant of Nigerian police boss, Abba Kyari, who is currently embattled over an alleged tie with suspected internet fraudster, Ramona Boss, popularly known as Hushpuppi. An anonymous blogger identified as GistLovers has alleged that many top Nigerian personalities will still be indicted. In a post shared on Instagram, the blogger revealed that many Nigerian politicians would be linked to the fraud case. However, former Nigerian senator, Dino will be free if he did a clean deal with Hushpuppi. The blogger added that some Nigerian musicians would not be exempted in the fraud case involving Hushpuppi, as he is bent on confessing everyone linked to him. The public also questions Daddy Freeze's closeness to Hushpuppi, that he may have been involved in scam deals with Hushpuppi. According to Daddy Freeze, who once met Hushpuppi in Dubai, he is disappointed that anyone could imagine him as an accomplice of the cyber criminal, as he affirms that the FBI is free to investigate him. Reacting to the critics, he wrote on his Instagram page saying, "You guys need to get away from this mentality that anybody who gets to hang out with anybody must be collecting money from that person. I will not lie. I am disappointed in Hush, and if I see him, I will tell him. Because you fed the rumors, tomorrow, if somebody is buying a Ferrari, then the person must be a thief."